That's so as it dries, it'll release off the bat without cracking on the bottom. Okay, as you notice what I did, I wedged the clay, made it into a ball, put it as close to the center of the bat as I could, and then I centered the clay by raising it and forcing it back down. And then I opened the clay, went down as far as I wanted to leave the bottom about that thick. And then I just opened it and gradually kept pulling it until it was the thickness I wanted. I left a thickness of clay at the top because I wanted to make this extra heavy flat rim that just kind of gives it a little more stability and a little stronger feeling at the top. And then I finished it off with a chamois. Compressed the bottom so that there was no excess water, and then cut it off of the bat. It'll remain on the bat while it dries, and then it'll just come off by itself.